this session, I'm going to demonstrate how to create columns and basically format your document to use columns. The way it works is that you can go to here the Layout tab, and then you go under Columns. And if you wanted just columns throughout your document, let's say two columns or whatever you need, you simply click on two and then it's going to apply it throughout that section in your document. If you don't want that, and I'm going to undo this part here, you can simply go to a specific section, select it, and then click on columns, and then click on more columns, or you can just choose two for that here. If you wanted just two. Notice once we selected it, it applied it to just that specific section. The other thing you can do is you can go under columns, more columns, and this is where you can customize it even further. Let's say you want a line in between, and you can how many columns you want and that type of thing, and then also where it applies, whether it applies to the whole document or to the selected section or to the whole document.